You're looking at approximately 18,000 pounds of aluminum scrap, includes turnings, production, and repair shop residue, in 12 self-dumping hoppers, not included in weight and sale, and on 12 pallets included in weight and sale. All scrap under this contract requires mutilation by the buyer prior to removal, if allowed at the location, or mutilation must be witnessed and certified by DOD personnel at their facility. Please read complete lot description for further details to this lot.
Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.